It's Melissa from Kiwi Banana, and today I'm gonna do a travel video. So it's kind of like my travel plans for the future. This video was requested by a YouTuber, and I will leave the link to their channel down below. So, travel plans, what am I gonna be doing? Well, the next trip is definitely going to be to Melbourne, and that'll be for just under a week in October. We're just gonna sort of check out the place, and I've never been there, neither is my partner, but we've heard it's quite a good place to go in Australia for Kiwis, and yeah, a lot of Kiwis live in Melbourne, I know, but for some reason they just seem to love living there, and we'd like to go check it out and just see what all the fuss is about. And then probably from then, it'll be quite a number of months before we go travelling anywhere in particular. When I get admitted to the bar, I'm looking at it, it'll probably happen, I'm aiming for it to happen about the end of July, early August, and because there's quite a bit of a process that goes into that, and there's only so many times a year that that the admission to the bar occurs. In Christchurch, it doesn't happen as frequently compared to some of the other large cities, well, other cities in the country. So yeah, so when that has happened, we're hoping to then go on a much longer travel. So we're probably looking at starting in Hawaii, and we'll do some woofing. I'm hoping to do woofing on fruit farms. So yeah, we're gonna start out there, then probably make our way over to the States, and I'm quite keen to check out California. There may be a few other states that we check out, and then make our way down South America, because I've been wanting to go to a lot of countries in South America since I was a child. So we're gonna go there, and then maybe go to Europe, but that'll really depend on how far our money goes, and you know, how much woofing. Or we understand that like getting a job in the States is actually really hard, so we're just gonna take it and see how it goes. And then when that happens, we're probably looking at settling in Australia, so I'll need to decide on which state I want to live in so that I can transfer my law degree over there, and because you can actually practice, you can practice in Australia with your law degree here, and vice versa. It's just you've got to make sure you meet the all the requirements and do all the paperwork, etc., etc. So yeah, that's really like our travel plans. I know like there's a lot of events that like we'd love to go to, and like for me personally, I'm like, oh, there's a lot of like vegan like festivals and like raw food like festivals, and I don't know, and I know that Scott's like really keen. He really wants to go to like Burning Man and like just all these. I know they're not you know, they're a bit out there, maybe some of these things we want to do, a bit strange or whatever, but you know, you don't always get to experience some of these things, you know. So you've got to go out there, you got to explore the world a little bit. So yeah, that's basically what my travel plans are as of now. Yeah, and I guess I can do some more videos on that as that unfolds. I've already organized a full-time job for when I finish my last exam, and that'll be like start of November, and then I can start my study while I'm working there for my study for my, they call it legal professionals. You got to do this extra study when you get, once you get your graduate degree. So yeah, that is basically it. I will see you all in the next video. Like if you do, subscribe would be nice, and I hope you've done something that makes you happy today. See ya.